So you're gonna have all your lights on. Like I said, the lights doesn't matter. You actually kind of, you can see I have all my lights on my living room on, and also my kitchen. So you can see it's not affecting us, because what is gonna affect you will be the lights for the outside, like the ambient lights, that even the TVs have hard time to stop the sun rays to hitting the screen, and you're not able to see that well. So even the TVs affect the ambulance from the outside. But right now I just show you that I have all my lights on, and if you start like that light, you really don't need it, because this one will be enough. And you wanna turn up that one, now it's gonna be a better image, and it's gonna, every angle that you see is gonna let you see it. So this is my and it's pretty dark screen. It's not dark like pitch black, but it's giving you great colors, great whites, because it's not that dark. Because sometimes if you go the dark, it's gonna give you the white, we look like gray. Okay, so and if you start turning the light, like the one from the back, see, okay, and you can still see it. And if I turn this one, because I only left the other one back, so I still able to walk around and see. I still have these lights on, and also have the one on the hole, the other way, but not effective because now it's too far. You can see now it's better image, but it's giving you those blacks, it's gonna give you those colors, because we're gonna be watching the Super Bowl with this projector, and it's gonna look pretty nice with a 120 inch screen instead of 55 inches like on my TV like last year. So it's gonna be better. And now if I turn the light, you can see the difference. Like that light is not making any difference at all, you can see, because like I said, lights is not that much, guys. The thing will be affecting you more will be the ambient light, but if you see TV after 5 p.m. You're gonna be fine, even if you have all your lights on in your living room and your ambient lights, they're not hitting your screen, you're gonna be fine. And you can even go white if you don't like the contrast. The thing is, when you have this paint, because they have a special material, or like the metallic and all the things that you put on the screen, on the paint mix, it's gonna help to pop up those colors, like to give you that brightness, and also to give you those beautiful contrast that a white screen is not gonna give you, even though it's gonna give you only when you have all your lights off, or when you have like this kind of ambient lights. But on the dark, you're gonna see the difference. Like, it's not gonna show you any black background or not, so the contrast is not gonna be that great. But if you don't care about contrast, you're gonna be fine. Okay, so thank you for watching, guys. Have a wonderful day.